living off a coffee from a pot none of you wanna touch.
Ya bismillah. Safira, why are you eating? Aren't you supposed to fast?
Hussein, it's none of your business, please.
You're a weak ass anyway.
What did you say?
All that working, what did it get me? All that working, what did it get me?
Hello?
Ho, the things that you've lied about, even pertaining to your mom.
Bro, I heard that Ramadan is coming up soon.
Yeah, but I'm on my period right now, so I can't fast.
Period? I could have sworn that I just bought you pads, like, last week.
Can you mind your own business?!
Oh, well, other than that, are you excited?
I guess.
Bro, are you good?
Me and my man gotta break up for 30 days! But it's fine, like, we're gonna get back together after Eid, so it's all good.
Bro, isn't that, like, mad haram?
Only Allah can judge me! Honestly, I'm just so excited to be snatched by the end of the month.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Girl, trust, by the end of Ramadan, I'm gonna look just like Bella Hadid. I've been practicing, hold on.
If you haven't already, this is your sign to make up your fasts because Ramadan is literally around the corner. Bring me a tissue, please. Thank you. I made a big salad. I'm gonna put my husband some in a container for his lunch. Suddenly, they all want to talk because they see me filming. The rest will be for my iftar. Ari has a pizza lunch today, so I just made her a little snack box. Because the kids woke up so much earlier than I was expecting them to, they threw me off my game and I just realized I haven't even brushed my teeth yet.
You don't have to wear your jacket. You put it in the car seat, it's dangerous.
Oh.
My favorite brand for modest workout clothing sent me some pieces. This is where I get the workout top with a little hood, but this one is just a workout top with no hood. It's so cute.
I'm leaving you for 30 days. This whole relationship's haram. Why don't we just get married? Don't touch me, that's haram. It's the holy month, no music. Okay, I'm gonna miss you. Don't text me, don't call me, don't think about me.
6.5 hours later.
I miss you, gordita.
And I work like a dog, day and night, living off a coffee from a pot none of you want to touch!
Where the hell have you been? Everywhere I look, you're not where I need you to be.
To the bathroom, sir.
For 40 minutes a day?
And I work like a dog, day and night, living off a coffee from a pot none of you want to touch!
Good morning, it's Ramadan day 3. My husband is still looking. I'm
I've been vlogging for YouTube, but today we're vlogging for TikTok. Open. We stayed up so late last night watching Breaking Bad. We went to Tatooine and then we literally stayed up so late. So I did not eat suhoor. I just woke up, drank water, prayed, and went back to sleep. Clean the kitchen. Two Amazon packages I wanted to open. I ordered the clear Quran so I could read it after Fajr for a little bit. I've heard really good things about the translation of this, so I'm excited because it is in English. And then I just got some hijab magnets so I can use these with my hijabs when I go to the masjid. Since today is Saturday, I don't have many plans, which is very nice. We are cooking iftar tonight. Last night we went out and I just don't really like eating out during Ramadan very much. So I've got to figure out what we're going to cook. Probably do a little bit of cleaning. But right now I'm going to watch a movie. That's like my Saturday thing. It's like sit and watch whatever movie's on TV. I'll probably film another TikTok making iftar. So I will see you guys then. Ramadan Mubarak. I hope you guys have a wonderful day.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Today drained me.
Oh my God, why are you so why are you so amazing at the game? If you can't play the game right, then you could just keep practicing. Did I tell you how much an amazing team you are? Yeah, I shouldn't be playing this while fasting. No.
And I work like a dog, day and night, living off a coffee from a pot none of you wanna touch.
Oh, yo, mom, look, this lady is eating.
She's eating. Which one?
The fat one.
Who's eating? In Ramadan. Are you seriously?
You're not fasting.
No, but it's because
you're going to, huh? Then how are you gonna fix
it?
I thought that there's a special place in hell for fat people.
What the fuck? That's not a real thing. What the f-
What that smell? How come you're eating chicken but it's smelling like fish?
One time, my mom caught me drinking water and she shouted at me. But then my dad came and beat her up like this. Shut up, bitch. Why you shout, bitch? Stop, baby. Stop, baby. Stop, baby.
Baby, work.
I've been doing my homework and I want to talk to you about something.
Do you think your eyes are a little too smoky for every day?
Yeah, I'm going through a phase. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Okay.
And at the end of the day, all I have to say is, Allahu Akbar.
He knows, he knows, he knows.
Tearing me apart, she's slipping away. Am I just hanging on to all the words she used to say? The picture's on her phone, she's not coming home.
Coming home, coming home.
ودلع يا يقول انا اتغيرت عليه انا زعل اولع ما هو كل همه ازاي ارضيه يا طب
كي نزداد جمالا جوهرنا هنا في القلب كلالا
Lunch? Oh, you're fasting. Is it Ramadan season again? You can't eat any food, not even water. At least tell me you can have coffee. No, how are you even functioning right now?
This is so good. Do you want some? Oh, sorry, I forgot. Don't mind me eating in front of you, right? She be rocking the hijab.